Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to convert table into picture in Microsoft Word, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Let us say we have document number 1 and we have a table here. Now, if I go to the Insert tab, then I will find that the option for taking it as a screenshot is grayed out. What I can do in this case is I can create a new document named 2. Then I'll go to the Insert tab and click on Screenshot. All available windows will show here. Now I'll click on Screen Clipping and I will take a clipping of this table here. The second I take a clipping of the table from table number 1, it shows as a screenshot in table number 2. If I remove it and click on it, the Picture Format tab will appear, which means that it is actually a picture and not a table that I can edit. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.